Welcome back to Lords of Xulima. Why was I looking for the archway when it was clearly next to the town? I already found it there. Duh, boy. Anyway, Lords of Xulima, a few things we want to do. Namely, use up the herbs. Well, I'm not going that way. We're not doing that. Do that to you. Cold resist, I need to figure out. Fire resist, mental resist, organic resist. What we want to do is keep everyone's base resistance relatively high. Fortunately, that requires me to remove a few things. Okay. And, well, I am extremely over-encumbered. We need to fix that as well. Cold resist, times one. Let's give it to Astra. I gotta close the window first. I'm actually quite looking forward to seeing how much stuff I end up getting. Two divine resist. Almost three. It's not gonna be you, because you start really high. Looks like one for Marduk and Gollan. I want to, you know, try to raise everybody's resistance evenly. You know, their base. Be nice. What am I looking at? Is it electrical? Electrical. 6, 6, 16, 6. So it really doesn't matter. Got 3 fire resist. That did frees up a very, very insignificant amount of room in my inventory. 0.01 each. Looks like 2 for Kaelin, 1 for Astra. Mental resist, which I think would be really nice considering, you know, the attacks that reduce my, make me confused and whatnot. I think that has to do with that. Give that to Kaelin. Organic resistance. Plus, you know, these are the resist. I'm probably going to have a ton of these eventually. This is what, organic? Astra. By far, Astra. So that frees all of that up. Doesn't free up my inventory, mind you. Let's just shut that off. Because I want to get this started. Remember that thing that I started the game with and never used? Because, well, I couldn't be bothered. Well, now it's gone. Yeah, I'm right. Smack in the middle of Veligarn. Caps lock so we can run. Yeah, I have a lot of looting to do, and I really, really don't want to ever check this while I'm doing this. Just so the final numbers become a surprise for me and you at the same time. I don't know whether... Oh, make sure you equip their stuff, RPG, and don't sell it. Oh, that would be bad. That would be so bad. Oh my, would that be terrible. Everybody is wearing their equipment, right? Yeah, okay, so the stuff I've got, I can sell. Oh, that just barely gets rid of my encumbrance. Yeah, we're not keeping that ring. If that was a ring of everything, yes. Actually, there's a necklace right here. Let's get that and sell off one of my crappy cloaks. That way I still have 5 items that I can give out. I mean, I would prefer them all to be cloaks, but I don't think I want to have that that luxury of being so picky. And, well, we're going to overburden myself once again with that. I'm also going to get torches. Which, yeah, I know I'm buying a lot, but you gotta remember, I'm gonna be running around in the dark looking for herbs. See you soon. So I am going to go through a lot of torchlight. But, yeah, I need to come all the way back here, back to where we started the game, which has some decent amount of food, by the way. I'm not worried about over-encumbrance and food, because the entire time I'm wandering around, it's just wandering around, it's no combat, I don't have to rest. That happens. And yeah, that there really isn't going to be a food problem. Thankfully. But anyway, I'm gonna quick save, and I'm going to be doing this, because this is going to probably take a long time. A very long time. And, well, I kind of need to get this done. So, meet you back. Well, that took a while. Not as long as I thought it would, but it felt like longer than it was. And I'm sure you know exactly what I'm talking about. But let's take a look, shall we? Yeah, I also picked some cereal plants, but then whatever. I'm actually waiting for my food to go down. I got really close to starving a few times. Like, it was surprising. I know, let's ignore that a lot of those have, like, twos in them. In the hundred stitches. Let's just ignore that for a minute. But, yeah, I actually went through a lot of food and a lot of torches. I ended up fighting a couple of cursed hound groups, too. But that's really not a big deal when you have a couple thousand herbs and whatnot. Constitution skill point. I have 18 uses. Let's do the 1 in 6 thing. Give 3 to her. And just do that. Astra might have a couple of skill points now. Where does it read that? 15. Oi. That'll make things easier for her for a while. Which is kind of necessary. What else is easy in this? Strength isn't easy, speed isn't easy. Let's... haven't gotten to the resistances yet. Energy. There we go. How much power points do you have now? 191. You have more than Astra. Good. Also, you notice I'm extremely over-encumbered. It was worse. Before I used, like, 6 torches. I'm not kidding. It takes a lot out of you. What else do we know that I'm getting? Maximum power points. Marduk has no use for them. Golem gets them faster. Astra has the ability to do other things, and one power point isn't really going to do much for Astra and Kaelin. So, Maxwell it is. Which brings him up to 69. Oh, and I didn't do any of the areas where I can get into combat. I just did the stuff that I've already cleared. So, there is still a lot left. Not to mention places I haven't even gone yet. So that pretty much takes care of the easy stuff. Well, I have maximum hit points. Let's, take a look at everybody's stats. Looks like a lot of Xulima and Astra. Where is that? Oh boy, can't actually... damn it. No, if I give you 4... was that 4? Did I miscount? No. I think you're thinking of the wrong person. Okay, 2 to Xulima, 1 to Astra. That both gives them 200. I have another 18, so 9 each. And they'll still be below everybody else. Which is fine. No, let's close that. I know, it's going to be an entire part of nothing but giving out, you know, small little bonuses. Just because I want Astra, if she does get hit by something, not to die immediately. That'd be nice. Speed, on the other hand, is a big kind of... the Constitution one, I have 11. Which I still... think I want to give out to them. Not to mention this is going to increase my carrying capacity ever so slightly. What do I have, 112? I was actually kind of hoping to get more of these, but these blend in really well, so if I missed anything, I think it's these. 5 and give the 6 to Julia because she's in the front line. Mostly why. And you actually are ahead of Maxwell now. That will be fixed from him leveling. I'm not worried about it. Not to mention I gained about 6 kilograms. That's nice. So we're down to agility. Our resistance is speed and strength. 45, 41, 42. Also want to give you a couple more points of agility, because I noticed some swords are requiring 18. No. This guy actually has one. This thing. Now, I don't know if I'm ever going to have him use a two-hander, but some of these are requiring like 21 agility now. Not to mention gives him the opportunity to hit more often. But I have Julia, who I've been kind of neglecting her sword stat a little bit. Then again, shurikens is done. Which would help her out a bit. Actually, she has less than Golan, which is rather surprising. Oh, because she's using a two-hander, that's why. That explains it. So agility is kind of weird. What was that? 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Let's give him 25 agility so he hits more often. And give the rest of them to her. Yeah, and he hasn't really been spending in swords. That and, well, she always has other options as well. Speed, still, I'm a little bit, about. Like, I would like Astra to be faster, but I also would like Kalen to be faster. I'd like everybody to be faster, to be fair. But Kalen and Astra going first is what I want the most. Because Astra can get out her summons, and Kalen can use Divine Armor. Give Astra 4 and Kalen 6. Whether or not these are the right choices, I don't know. Didn't Colin also need strength? Like, I want him to have the option, but I don't want to gimp other people from it. Yeah, you need strength. Let's put you up to 21 strength just so you can use the stuff that's around now, I think. What are you at? 18? 16? 13. So I need to give you 8. That's half of what I have. Then again, I think at this point we can start putting points into it. Let's give him 3. Also, yeah, after that I just divide it up. I think, between my 3 melee guys. How many do I have? 13? That's not divisible by 4, by 3. Now it is. How much that actually will do with either of them, any of them, I don't know. Next is resistances. And I'm almost unencumbered now. Almost. Gotta make sure I take off resistance gear. So I can see what everybody's doing. I think the only people that with it is Maxwell and Kalen, because Maxwell has this chest piece. That's a lot of resist. Where's the rest of this coming from? I know you have immunity, and you're probably the only one who's gonna put into it at all. Yeah, this is just fiddling with the little numbers. I know, exciting, right? Let's take that off. Who has, well, let's start with fire. Who has the lowest? You have 9, 6 and 6. So if I give 3 to Kaelin, 3 to Astra, and then back and forth between the three of them? Where is that fire resist? Fire, there it is. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And that doesn't divide evenly. Damn. Golem's in the front. I think is the best way to put it. And the rest to you. I don't really have a lot of mental resist, and I think that's my lowest one across the board. 2, 2, 7, 12, 3. Yee. That's actually really low. It'll get better. Eventually, once I find, you know, more of the wells, because I'm assuming it's going to give me more at some point. Am I giving this to the right person? Yes. Because I forget exactly what mental does, but yeah, I kind of want everyone to have a little bit of it. 13 left. I know, we're fiddling RPG. I know. And 3 to everyone before Maxwell gets involved. Granted, he has the opportunity to invest in immunity, because it's fine for him. But who's to say that these other guys will not get the opportunity to? So 8s. That's not terrible. It's better. Not to mention if I cast, you know... Where is it? Magical protection? Yeah, another 15 on top of that. So that's okay. I am still over-encumbered. Wow. Then again, I've got this stuff in my inventory too, so... That's hurting a little bit. Okay, what do we have next? Organic resistance. This sounds incredibly important for, well, the place that I am at. 11, 11, 2. So, right away, just get fast for 9. 6, 7, 8, 9. So, everyone should have 11. Good. Maybe I'm being a little too, you know, making sure everybody gets a little bit out of it. But I think having everyone's resistance be a little bit higher is a lot better than just one person's resistance being higher. Of course, I could be completely wrong. There is that. Let's give these to the front guys who don't have immunity. Yeah, that's a little bit better. What's next? Cold resist. Cold is terrible, because, well, freezing. 3 and 4, and 9. How many of nah, that's the wrong one. You had 3, Kaelin? Was it you? Yes. And the next lowest person was... Golem at 9. 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I know, this is thrilling, isn't it? It seems like it's everybody else has 13, just my three people. So 9, cross them, and I've got enough for 12. So if I give them each 4, not you, and I'm still over-encumbered. Wow. Again, it's the armor. So pretty much everyone has 13 frost resist. Good. It's better than nothing. I have 22 divine. I know this does not involve Kaylin because she starts off with a ton of it. 20 points to be precise. Looks like I gotta give Mardok and Gollin 4, and then I start including Maxwell in the rotation. Yeah, not quite enough to really equal them out, but that's fine. Close enough. Still over-encumbered. Damn armor. Yeah, granted, me getting rid of the electrical resist one's only going to free up 2.2 kilograms. So, you know, that's not really a big deal. Six. So it's Gollin, Kaylin, and then we put Astra into the mix. Make sure we select the right one. Kaylin. Yeah, this is, it's actually less than I initially expected me getting. But then again, I found it basically thousands of herbs. There is that. My electrical resistance is actually pretty decent. Not to mention, this is going to help on lightning. Getting hit by that, which has happened. And that takes care of everything that I accumulated. Sans, you know, the cereal plants that I'm going to use, you know, once I can. That gets rid of over-encumbered, and I still have this to give you. I'm still really close to over-encumbered, though. I also picked this up. Did I show that? I don't know. It's been a few hours. Do I have anyone that I could just give that to, like, easily? Anybody with, like, a crappy necklace? Or mediocre necklace? Not really. Huh. But yeah, there is some improvements. Whether or not, you know, all of that is noticeable, that's a different question. But again, I still have all that stuff in these new areas that I've just gotten to pick. So that might be a lot. I'm not sure. Also, might want to go to the arena for Mardok. Plus, thinking about doing the imps. But I honestly don't know if that's possible yet. You know, the Earth Guardians? I don't remember how much HP they have. I know they hit hard. I remember that much. There's also quite a lot of other things I could be doing. And hey, look, you know, if I get here, there's more. There's going to be a lot of herb gathering for a while. Oh no, that's actually my third one. Like, I've been encountering a lot of those. There's still more herbs. Well, then again, RPG, you just got level 30. I don't know if there's any over here. I don't really want to mess with that. It's actually not much I really want to do. there is the bit where someone mentioned that I didn't do everything in the Tower of Time. Might want to go do that. And, well, murder these poor folks. Yeah, one cast of Divine Armor pretty much trivializes them. Can it be daytime? Thank you. As much as I like wasting... Oh, look at this, herbs! Yay, more herbs! I haven't been looking at these for the last few hours. Oy. Hopefully with all the mushrooms and all that, with all the wells and everything, everyone's base resistance increases by 15? I mean, I don't think that's too much to ask for. Maybe it is too much, I don't know. But it shouldn't be that bad. Greetings. Do you have anything new? I'm an oppressive short sword. He can actually use it. However, the one he is looking for, I still haven't seen one. You know, looking for the one that does not miss? That one? Still looking for that. Which is, sadly, just... That's actually really high quality. Holy crap. RPG. Oh, look at that! Maximum power points, plus 2. Actually, I already have a couple things. Wow. And I haven't been here that long either. Hey, look, there's more! That's for constitution. Lots and lots of herbs. I mean, this is pretty much what I was doing. However, I was being a lot less careful to be- Oh, look at you! Fucking touch 5. There have been a couple of minor chests that I found along the way. Most of them just had gold in them. Nothing actually worth showing. It's like, oh look, I found gold. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, I just kept moving. Okay, what were we doing? Revisiting the Tower of Time. Because apparently there's something that I missed. Probably, you know, like in the northeast corner there was a... Oh, the portal's down here. I get distracted by herbs. Food. RPG, you're trying to get rid of food. Remember that, so you can get rid of some of those cereal plants? So you can free up, like, another 5 kilograms? Also, Divine Armor makes it a lot easier for me not to get things stolen from me. I see you. I wasn't actually looking at that originally. But there you go. This makes me wonder how much I actually missed. I don't claim to have found all of them. Just no way. Hopefully, though, I am flirting with mass majority. Hopefully. But let's do a little bit of Arena for Marduk, since I really don't have the time to get to the Tower of Time. Yeah. And actually look for the stuff that I missed. So let's do this a bit. A weapon master. Oh no. Oh no. This is going to be over really quick with a 90% chance to hit. Oh my goodness. No experience, no gold, but you know what? It was basically a give me. Find the arena, 345, is a wizard. If Marduk goes first, it's pretty much over. Yep. I don't even think he needed to critically hit. Oh, when I changed my potions out, I got rid of the ones that look like that, and I bought the next one up. They're heavier each, but eh, it's fine. What's next? So Neri? I have no idea what that is. Is that one of the mushrooms? Like the really nasty one? One of them? Oh! I completely forgot! We need to go back to the the Golden Woods. I think it's the Golden Woods. There is a book that I found in my explorations. I got the same amount of gold back, didn't I? Was it the Golden Woods? Or was it somewhere else? And there's soldiers up there, too. I thought I found a book down here. Was it this area, or was it in a different area? I thought it was over here. Damn. I'm pretty sure I made a note of it, though. I didn't write that down, really? It's actually a really expensive skill that I really, really, really want a lot. I mean, it's nothing minor. And it's, yeah, there is no reason to not go back there and get it. Because it's going to save me 3 skill points on someone. If that answers your question. Rasmaga, that is another one of the mushrooms, isn't it? Oh, 320 for 425, so 105 coins. Eh, at least I'm making pocket change. And catching Maxwell up a little... No, Marnock up a little bit. 4 hit points. Is that all you got? Yes. Wow, this is going to take a while before I even go, no, nah, I don't want to fight that. Ice Archer. I don't know what that is. You have 29 resist. If I give you... Because their attacks freeze. And getting by them is kind of a huge pain in the butt if you don't have a lot of frost resist. Because they'll just keep going and going. Because it's one-on-one, remember that. Yeah, this guy. 90 HP, though. So much for that. Didn't even need to worry about it. Then again, there's the entire possibility that I didn't go first. What's next? A thief. No. I know, I should have given that experience to Maxwell, but, to Marduk, rather. But it's okay. You were using the King Necklace? Is that what you were using? I think. And the King Cloak? I think that's what you were using. I need to put your cloak back on. That should be everything.
Do you want to fight in the arena?
I do. Marduk, please. This is what? The one with 180 HP? Something like that? 140? 120, not even close RPG. Oh no. Could I have that food back? Could I have that mushroom back? Thank you. Oh boy. And a shuriken! Yay! Shuriken! Woo! Because I don't have another 120 of those. Although that's the one he stole. Anyway. What's next? Triraptor. Marduk, you're almost caught up. It's actually getting through a lot of these. I didn't really expect to go through this many. 140, stun. Oh. And fight over. However, I'm getting to the point where it's starting to think of, you know, should I save this experience for other people? No, I'm all set. I know at some point they're going to be like, here's a bunch of red wasps. You get to fight like 4 of them at the same time in the arena. No, the arena's one-on-one RPG. That wouldn't matter. Where was that? There was a book. I don't remember where it was, though. Like, at the base of a tree. I could have sworn it was in Golden Woods, though. I'm going to have... Well, I already... Or was it in Karaga? I actually don't know. I was sure I made a note of it. No, that's a corpse that I need to go loot. There's an imp. Why don't you grab that food while you're here, RPG? Is it in Cunivarn? Or did I forget where... Actually, no, is that where this book is? There's an orb over there, there's another orb down here, there's an imp over here. I don't remember where this was. Was it in Hameleth? Because I know I saw a book. No, because you didn't do this area RPG. Hold on, I'm going to go find it. My other option is either Hamleth or... No, oh, what was that place called? I don't remember. Well, I found my book. It's over here, actually, in Hatteros. See it? See it? Right there. I could see where it was in my head, but I couldn't remember where exactly it was. And it is Book of Rage. Which I'm sure Marduk won't mind at all. I've actually gotten pretty lucky considering, most of my books have been the expensive kind. Save on skill points. So that's what I wanted to get. There's also two imps here. We'll also delete that note, because I've gotten it. Do I want to try to murderify the imps? There's two in the screen, by the way. Which I thought was a little bit odd. But... Maybe I can kill them? Maybe? Really, RPG, you missed that? Oi. Oi. But anyway... What part is this? 46? I think? Yeah, next time we're gonna try the imp.